I was trying not to look at him because I was sure that the emotions will go out and I will lose control. So I was just trying to keep focus.
During the match, we were just trying to keep our concentration, so we didn't speak so much. But sometimes we were looking at each other. But that's it. Not more.
I upload one picture from the morning together, and our cousin, he say, "Well, now for who should I cheer?" And I said, "Now,
both
I don't
of us.
Know.
Yeah. To be better. Yeah. Unless the better of one of us win. So our third brother write this.
For sure happy. A little bit tired. So, but tomorrow is another match with another strong team. Then we have one day rest, but we should travel to Krakow, new gym. But we will prepare for this, and I think the best is in front of us.
Still have one more match, so I think tomorrow we will go out and play for our honor. We said each other that we was going to be happy if he go inside and we meet each other on the court.
Yes, so and this I, happens today I get happy. The chance to come inside and play against him, so I'm really happy. Of course, also about the victory. So, like I say, it's 2-0. A few times I try with serve, but he received good, so he tried also. The first one was my bad reception, but the second one I showed him that he cannot do ace in my zone, so I was trying.
I told him, stop serve on me, and he said, yeah, I don't know, stopped. I cannot control the ball, just coming.
No, I was joking, but then I stopped really.